Hello everyone, my name is Trevor Guthrie. I'm a junior majoring in political science and I'm the Director of Legislative Affairs. The Director of Legislative Affairs sits on the Government Affairs Committee and the Board of Directors for the Associated Students. In my time here at AS, I've worn several hats. My first year, I served as a voting member on the Bell Memorial Union Committee, and then I was elected to serve as the Student Academic Senator for the College of Behavioral and Social Sciences. I was further appointed to serve as the Director of Legislative Affairs. In all of my roles here, I've really found a love for advocating for students. And it's so special that the Director of Legislative Affairs gets to travel once a month with the AS President to the CSSA to advocate for all students in the CSU and really develop initiative and policies to create a more equitable education system. The Director of Legislative Affairs gets to be the advocate for all of the students, not only at Chico State, but in the entire CSU system. So that's all 23 campuses. Once a month, we go to the California State Student Association and study all this legislation that's affecting higher education as a whole. It's a great way to really learn your power as an advocate and be able to speak up for the students who aren't able to speak up for themselves.